The Burning Girls is a dark thrill ride set in a little village in Sussex with a dark history. 500 years ago, 8 residents were killed by burning at the stake for declining to change over to Catholicism during Queen Mary's purge of Protestants. 2 of those killed were young girls, and on the commemoration of their demises the locals make twig dolls which are tossed into a huge fire to honor the Sussex martyrs. It is said that the killed girls actually still haunt village chapel. If by any chance you see the burning young girls, something awful will happen to you. 30 years before, the town was tormented with disappearances. Initial 2 teen young girl vanished, potentially fleeing from home. Then a well-known young verger vanished. After a year later, the mom and brother of one of the missing young girl vanished. None of them were ever seen again. Recently the vicar killed himself by hanging in the chapel. The Reverend Jacqueline Brooks has been transferred to fill the part of vicar until a permanent substitution can be found. She's a widow with a 15-year-old girl. Flo, who is sad at leaving Nottingham for this backwater in Sussex. In any case, they have a beautiful warm relationship with a friendly degree of chit-chat, and Flo realizes she'll simply need to make the best out of it. Flo is a sharp photographer, and it is while meandering around the sanctuary and graveyard taking photographs. She meets youngster Lucas Wrigley, called Wrigley Wrigley by everybody because of jerky limb movements caused by dystonia. They developed a good, deep friendship despite Jack's reservations about Wrigley. The Burning Girls has a very gothic feel with such countless dark and evil occasions. On her appearance in the village, Jack received a gift of an exorcism kit by an anonymous person. There are sightings of the Burning Girls and twig dolls left around the chapel. A few skeletons and a burnt-out house with sinister spray painting and a malevolent feel about it. There are additionally a few disturbing youngsters playing some dangerous games. Jack is a sensible vicar with numerous indecencies and her very own troublesome past, and Flo is a practical young girl. However, they both stumble into genuine danger in this upsetting village. The plot is chilling and the horror is palpable in this exceptionally addictive read. On the top of it, there are a few astonishing uncovers toward the end that will explain a lot of things.